More?
How are we looking?
You're looking good on this side. Plenty of room on this side. You got plenty of room on that side. Okay. Más rápido, más rápido. We can't get in reverse. The tire's leaking and we have to jump it as a 6-volt. So it's a certain way you gotta do it. Clutch. Look at this. Reverse, first, second, third. Oh, to put it in reverse, you gotta twist the knob.
Let me see. Oh,
well, you gotta pull it up. So when you bring it down, push it back in. There.
There you go.
All right.
You're good. Yo, now go that way. Oh, you're good.
What about the one in the back?
You're good, it's already passed.
Good here, right?
Go back. You're good.
It's not overheating, right?
No. It's getting up there.
Let me see.
It's at 190.
Oh, it's good, it's good.
All right. I got it in reverse.
Yeah. Turn the wheel more.
I can do. This is the only mirror right here. I don't have side mirrors. And I can't see back there. That's the little hole. I don't know how expensive this car is, but last time I saw one of these, it was at a museum
in
Pennsylvania. Now, to get it into first gear, you gotta push down. There you go. Is that straight?
Yeah, that's good.
Go straight.
There,
all right, there we go. Look at the beautiful gauges. Look at this. All right, and then the parking lever right here. I did 3 clicks.
Would you whip this? Look, this is right-hand drive. This is worth some serious money right here.
Which one? That one?
This one right here. This is probably worth close to the mil.
This one's... Oh, nice.